Hello guys, I'm Fazaniel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install TWRP recovery in Samsung Galaxy Neo S3 Neo. So first of all, click that link in the description and download all three files, Odin, Samsung driver and recovery.tar, and the link is given in the description. All these three files you have to download, and after downloading just go to your phone, hold the power down button, home button and volume button together, and you can see it is in this type of mode warning, and then volume up to continue, and as you can see it's now in downloading mode. And now connect it to the PC and open the Odin. As you can see here, you can see the phone is added, and now click here BL and show the path of the file recovery.tar. So let me show you where it is. Here it is. There are some ports are running, and after that click on start, and as you can see it's reset and pass. So now as you can see the phone is restarted. Now we can disconnect it from the PC. Now let me show you that the TWRP is working fine. So volume up, power and home button, and you will boot in TWRP recovery. So here it is. So that's it for this video. Hope you guys like it. If you like, please click on that subscribe button and like this video and share this with your friends, and I'll see you in next video.